is that? Sounds like... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh, hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness. I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember. The dream. The fire. The red house.
Wait! What is the red house?
Are you there, Marianne? With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. Because I'm running out of options. Spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Thomas, you were here. This was your place.
Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste.
What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along. I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they? The power's out.
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost dawn.
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas? This looks like it could lift a pound or two.
For this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. thing's unstable. I can't keep it running for too long. There we go. This? The red house? It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
You think you're tough? When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you'll tell me everything. You'll beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside? Was she?
Damn freaks. You think you're so special? You'll burn just like the rest of us.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck. Come on.
Tight, huh?
You wanna give it a go? Be my guest.
Nah, this one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Yeah, I got an idea. Why don't we... Too, I guess.
Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That little shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade. Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a that project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential and wanted to harness it. But then, poof, the war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army, and
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people like those scientists. What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were. Free at last, but always on the run. And look at you. You almost made it. But you had to use this power of yours again. And on who? On your best friend, Richard.
You had it coming.
Yes. I know. You want it. Revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins. Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. See?
Yes. No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
You're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
I will, Conrad. Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. Fuck. I'm not alone in here. There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Henry. Don't call me that.
The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you've had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Thank you.
Don't you hide from me! I know you're here. You've been a very bad boy. Bad boy! Where are you, boy? Come here!
Shit! When you do as you're told.
You want me to feel sorry for you, Henry? Let's see how that works out.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already. So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
What's this? Thank you.
hope it fucking hurt. Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. Stay the fuck down!
Business trip, short notice. Couldn't be helped.
Say goodbye to him?
I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I have work on my mind.
I see.
Then again, maybe I should. Do you think I should?
Whatever you wish, dear.
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon.
That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say? What the hell are you?
What exactly
that? Were you hoping to find here? A guilty conscience? The vulnerable child behind the monster? There is no child. There is only...
Your tricks won't work on me, old man!
You fucked!
Remember? It's him. It was always him. Tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillianne?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that. Suffering. They're all around you.
it up. Once and for all.
Stop. What are you doing?
I'm sending you where you belong. Henry! Thomas Rekovich. My father. Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me. Oh.